Can you talk to me about what is attracting developers to edge environments? What is like bringing them to think about edge more in their work?
I think one of the big changes that our partnerships with the silicon makers have caused is standardization of a platform that is setting the stage for you to focus on your application development rather than worry about, oh, does my OS boot? So we have a full supply chain story with Advantech, as an example, Thundercom's another one, where your time to actually start working on your story has reduced a lot, and developers really appreciate that. They get the same cloud-like environment that they're used to with the Ubuntu, but it's optimized for the features of the silicon that they're running on, which is a fantastic story. The same set of applications, Keras comes to mind, TensorFlow, all of those which were natively running on Ubuntu, guess what? They're now available to you at the edge. That causes this explosion of new ideas, of new products that you can actually build in a much faster timeline that makes it economically viable to do that. And all of that's backed by the same 10-year LTS guarantee that Ubuntu comes with.